Hi friends, this is Narendra sir from Shri Vidyaniketan Classes. So today I'm here to explain you the basics of chemistry. You know, most of the students face a problem in remembering the names of the elements, especially the periodic table. You know, all these 118 elements, it's very difficult to remember the names of entire periodic table, but here there is a shortcut and everybody can remember it very, very easily. So let me just tell you, as per the group number 1, it's hydrogen, lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium and francium. So we can remember in this way: Hi, Li, Na, Ke, Rab, Se, Farar. It's very easy, my friends, and you can remember it very, very easily. So here we can go with this term: Hi, Li, Na, Ke, Rab, Se, Farar. So here it comes: Hi, Lena, K, Rabse, Farar. So this is how you can remember the first group: Hi, Lena, K, Rabse, Farar. And here we come with the second group, and that is Beta, Manga, Kar, Sardar, Bap, Razi. So here you can come Beta, Manga, Kar, Sardar, Bap, Razi. Okay, so let me just write the shortcut: Beta, Manga, Kar, Sardar, Bap, Razi. So you can remember the elements of second period: beryllium, magnesium, calcium, Beta, Manga, Kar, Sardar, Bap, Razi, strontium, barium, radium. So that you can just remember the shortcuts, so that you can remember the names of the elements: Hi, Li, Na, Ke, Rab, Se, Farar, Beta, Manga, Kar, Sardar, Bap, Razi. Let us go with the next group, and that is third A group or 13th A group. It's very easy: Bal, Gangadhar, Indian, Tilak, or Bal, Gaya, Insan, Takla. So here you come: Bal, Gaya, Insan, Takla. So this is boron, aluminium, gallium, indium and thallium. So thallium, TL, I'm sorry. So can I remember boron, aluminium, gallium, indium, thallium with this shortcut: Bal, Gangadhar, Indian, Tilak, or Bal, Gaya, Insan, Takla. This is from third A group, and here you come up with the next group, and that is fourth A group: Call Sita Ji, Suno Prabhu. Call Sita Ji, Suno Prabhu. Very easy: carbon, silicon, germanium, tin, lead. Call Sita Ji, Suno Prabhu, Suno Prabhu. It's call Sita Ji, Suno Prabhu. Carbon, silicon, germanium, tin, lead. let's come to the next group, and here it is your fifth A group, or 15th group you can say. Nitrogen, phosphorus, arsenic, antimony, bismuth. The simple shortcut is New Zealand, Pakistan, Australia, Sabi, Bikari. It's just a funny thing to remember it very easily. New Zealand, Pakistan, Australia, Sabi, Bikari. Nitrogen, phosphorus, arsenic, antimony, bismuth. So you can write just New Zealand, Pakistan, Australia, Sabi, Bikari. It's from 5th A group, New Zealand, Pakistan, Australia, Sabi, Bikari. Nitrogen, phosphorus, arsenic, antimony, bismuth. Next, the 6th A group. Here you can go. Oi Sardar Sila Teri Poti. Oxygen, sulfur, selenium, tellurium, polonium. Oi Sardar Sila Teri Poti. Oxygen, sulfur, selenium, tellurium, polonium.